The ramp to the parking garage looks like your best way in.
We need to figure out what they're doing here. See if you can find any intel on their operation. Seems like these guys are salvaging and repurposing anything they can from this place. The crafty bastards, I'll give them that. Tag anything useful and I'll send in a recovery team later.
Now blow the shit out of anything too dangerous.
Incoming.
Keep moving. We need to clear the next hall.
When you're done talking things up there.
Keep moving. We've still got two halls to clear.
Intercepted.
Thanks.
So cut through the planetarium. We gotta secure that ordnance.
The third rock from the sun. Our home may not be the center of our universe, but so far it is the only planet that can support life as we know it. In the vast reaches of space, it's irrational to think that our little planet is the only place. Years away. for millennia. But we are only now beginning to uncover some of their secrets. Earth, the third rock from the sun. Surface could have been covered by ocean. Martian exploratory craft has sent evidence of more recent water flow as well.
Immediate medical assistance
could only have been formed in a liquid water environment. Today, water can be found on Mars largely as ice at the Martian North Pole. Small quantities exist as water vapor in the thin Martian atmosphere, or as brine in the Martian soil.
Come on.
parts detected.
Agent, have Isaac scan the parts. Setting a recovery team. Link up with them and you'll be done there.
Components identified. Suggested use. Missile construction.
They must be using a casing from the museum's collection. They can rig it with a warhead and some propulsion. It wouldn't even be a guidance system to hit the White House or settlement.
Kinda goes without saying, but if you see any missiles lying around, make sure they can never, ever be used.
Database match indicates designation LMR-90.
That would be the missile, then. Please neutralize that fucking thing by any means necessary.
Damn it. The salvage crew just ran into those reinforcements. They need backup.
And they lost a big stockpile of ordnance. Throw in the fact that the settlements can scavenge those workbenches and tools, and I'd say it's been a pretty good day.
An agent is no longer in your group. Another agent is now group leader.
Yeah.